Hey guys, PARAGEARUSA here. I'm going to do a quick recap. Due to the maintenance break, lost most of the attacks. So I'm just going to go through and play the ones that we have. We beat this this clan 68 to 38. They weren't very good, and they did have us outmatched Town Hall 11 wise. You can see what we did. We three-starred everything below number 6. I think that was their only Town Hall 10. They had 5 Town Hall 11s and 1 Town Hall 10. We had 4 11s and 2 10s. So we'll go through and I'm going to play the ones that we can play. His queen walked on him. That sucks. And she's shooting through a wall when she can walk around. Fucking idiot. Sorry. Good job, Thanatos. Wait, Fireman's a new Town Hall 10 also. Hitting an 11. Man, them hogs did some work. Man, that's some old Black Sabbath. Mojo had to dip down, but we needed to clear the base. We didn't need it to win, but we needed to clear the base just to clean up the map a little bit. So we appreciate whenever somebody drops down opposed to going for loot, we appreciate it. Nice king ability there to get through the walls. Good job. Wow. What a horrible bass. Use that second EQ to soften up the walls a little bit. Great job, Spud. I think that might be it that made the replays. Yep, that's it. Alright. Like I said, it was a good war for us. It's almost over. Still got 16 minutes left, but we will search for another soon. Until next time, keep clashing.